So you guys is new to the industry. Y'all want to come in this game and, let me get back down. Y'all want to come in this game and talk shop about trucking. Let's get into it. What's up, community lockout men here in the building? Yes, sir. I am over here at the Soaring Eagle Casino out here in Michigan. Yeah, I can cross Michigan off. Actually, I've been cross Michigan off, but I can literally cross it off now because this is like the second time I came here to Michigan. First time is with US Express, and that was a wow. Breakfast this morning. I thought I'd come on and let you guys know about some few tips and some commonly asked questions that all beginning truck drivers should know the answer to, right? I got this information from otrdriving.com, and they really good as far as getting information for you guys. It is a lot to cover, so I think I'm gonna like break it down into parts. If you guys like these videos and many others that I make, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share the videos, and hit that bell on the way out the door. And don't forget to leave a dollar in the cup. All right, LOM community, check this out for you new drivers out there. When you guys come into this game, the first thing y'all gonna do is y'all gonna see the money. Come on. You know that's all you guys gonna see. That's the first thing you're gonna see, and that's the first thing that you're gonna ask about is about the money. You ain't gonna ask about nothing else. You ain't gonna ask about home time. You ain't gonna ask about driving lanes, because you just don't know. You're brand new. You're coming in. All you just see is the money. How to compare pay packages between trucking companies. Might be simple, right? It may seem very easy to compare pay packages, but the truth of the matter is that there are so many different packages out there within the trucking industry. Note that not all trucking jobs are created equal. They're not. You know, you got different divisions in trucking. You got the dry van, you got the reefer division, you got heavy haul, you got car haul, you got flatbed. You got so many divisions out there that the pay packages between them is gonna be different. Not so much that if you're a new driver. Now, if you're a brand new driver, then the pay package is probably gonna be the same across the board. OTR driving jobs are easy to find, but sometimes comparing the companies to each other can be challenging. For example, one trucking company could start you at 50 cents a mile, right? While the other company starts you off at 45 cents a mile. Now, 40 to 45 cents is the going. That's what you wanna look for. You wanna start with that, all right? Which company is giving the truck driver the best offer? That's a question for you. Which one of these companies give the truck driver the best offer? The 50 cent a mile or the 45 cent a mile? I know what you're gonna say. You're gonna automatically say the 50 cent a mile is gonna give me the best offer. That may be the case, but listen up. At face value, the company paying 50 cents a mile looks like they are offering the highest pay, right? However, the truth is in the details. As they say, the devil is in the details, right? Do the different CPM rate include fuel bonus, safety bonus, incentives? Does the driver play fluctuate with sliding scale or branded zone pay? Does the rate of pay change based off your home time? To find out what trucking company is truly paying, we need to dissect the package down to the base rate. And every time, now if you've seen my videos in the past, my call videos, you know how the recruiters love to come on and say, hey, you can get up to, or you could start at this. So you ask them like, yo, what's my rate? Oh, your rate is like 50 cents a mile. Okay, is that 50 cent base or is that 50 cent with incentives? Some of them gonna come right off the rip and say it's 50 cent with incentives. So your base rate could be anywhere between 39 to 45 cents a mile, while the rest of it is incentives. Safety bonus, sign-on bonus, this bonus, that bonus. They like to throw all that stuff in there. But you got to realize, sometimes you might not make that monthly bonus. You know, being a new driver, anything liable to happen. You know, you can be overweight and get an overweight ticket at the weigh station. That can kill your bonus. Get into an accident. That can kill your bonus. Have more than one driver cam events. That will kill your bonus. You see what I'm saying? So you'll just be down to the base rate. The company that's paying 45 cents a mile though, as a base, might be in fact a higher paying job. Think about it. You gotta think about the miles that you might be getting. Yeah, you're starting at 50 cents a mile, but you're only getting like 2,000 miles per week. That's almost saying that you could have just went with the 45 cent and just get the same, right? Sometimes you can go with the lower pay and you would get more miles. Thank you. Can I have a bigger plate than that? So when searching for a trucking job, you want to be cautious about what the companies are advertising. Many times the package that is advertised by the trucking companies take into account all bonuses and incentives. And we assume that to be the best case scenario. I don't believe that all trucking companies are the same. And I don't think they just doing just to tell you that they pay higher. Many trucking companies are just trying to compete with their competitors. So they initially advertise higher rates of pay. They leave it up to the truck driver, that's you, to ask questions about the specifics. Now, you being a new driver, you don't know what to ask though, right? That's where I come in at, right? I'm just here to tell you guys that I want you to do your homework and your research with these companies out here, because if you don't, you're gonna get stuck with a company that's gonna tell you all this good stuff. And you're gonna be like, oh man, this is the best thing since sliced cheese. But then when you get into it, you're gonna be like, man, this is the worst deal that I ever made. So you always gotta read the fine print. Study the algorithm, I guess, right? Algorithm, is that a word? Finding the best trucking company out here, it is hard. You got so many to choose from. You just got to put all your ducks in a row, because what sounds good to one may not be good for the other. But by asking the right questions, asking the hard questions, you got to ask the hard questions. And comparing the trucking companies that's out here, then you should be on your way to a good OTR career, man. Just be patient and do the proper research. And you will be all right. All right, so thanks for joining me. Like I said, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, and definitely share, because some new trucker is coming into the game every week, every day, every month, and they're going to need to hear this. They don't need to be subjected to all this YouTube truck driving drama right now. All right, and hey, what's up? I want to give a shout out to everybody that's supporting my channel, man. You guys rock. Y'all hook a brother up with some coffee every day. I really do appreciate it because I am thirsty. You know, a couple of dollars for your boy is a good thing. I really do appreciate all that. If y'all like it, the link is in the description and in the comments below. Hook your boy up for some coffee. You know what I'm saying? I want to give a shout out to my mans that I talked to last week. His name is Christian. What's good, brother man? It was good talking to you. I really do appreciate it. Here's a couple of people I want to shout out for the coffees. My man Aaron, thank you very much. He hooked the brother up today. The Renaissance, thank you very much, man. You hooked the brother up a couple of weeks ago. My man G, thank you very much. Eric Cross, you the man. I appreciate it. Hector, my man, I really do appreciate that you guys supporting this channel. CDL Jones, you too, man. You rock, man. I really do appreciate it. Jason, thank you very much. IGZ1, thank you. Alex Martinez, always, for sure. Michelle, yo, my heart goes out to you. Thank you. Beautiful Butterfly, you, come on, baby. Thank you. The next subject in this series of New to the Trucking Industry will be how to find the best truck driving job. Stay tuned.